Hello everyone! Today we're going to create a WhatsApp QR code together using QR Code Dynamic. First of all, a WhatsApp QR code is an easy way to start a chat on the app by simply scanning the code. Think like you're saving someone's phone number the old way, the WhatsApp QR code makes it much simpler now. Using a QR code for WhatsApp helps you avoid any unnecessary mistakes. For example, it is sometimes inevitable to miswrite a phone number, especially if you manually write international phone numbers. A small mistake, like miswriting the phone number, may sometimes cause tremendous outcomes. It also benefits your business, as WhatsApp QR code may be used on print materials such as posters and flyers, as well as on social media, to make your potential customers smoothly contact your business. Saying that, I think it's time to create our WhatsApp QR code now. Let's begin. First of all, you need to go to qrcodedynamic.com. Once you create your account, you will see your dashboard here. Then we will click on Create QR. You can name your QR code. Let's say WhatsApp for this one. Then if you have multiple projects, you can choose the correct one from here. I don't have any projects right now. Then you can choose the QR type. And you need to enter the phone number and your message. Okay, then it's all about customization. You can change the color. You can change the foreground type. Gradient is my favorite. Then let's choose the first color, then the second one. You can choose colors that suits your brand image. And don't forget to choose a contrast background color to make your QR code more visible. Then we have the eyes. These are the eyes of your QR code. You can also change their colors. And then we have branding. You can add the logo of your business from here. You can arrange its size also. Then we have other options like the size of your QR code, the margin size, and error correction capability. Okay, create. Our QR code is good to go right now. If you want, you can print it, you can download in different formats. Make sure you test it before you actually use it. Let's scan our QR code to see if it's really working. See, it automatically opens up our app and easy peasy. So thank you for watching. If you want to create your free WhatsApp QR code today, you can go to qrcodedynamic.com, and I'll see you next time.